My son. My last son. Don't. When I was your age, I fought. I saw death. I have killed. The men I knew were slain. My firstborn, your brother, had his head smashed by a drunken soldier. My wife had her throat slit. I made peace. I knew not to trust, yet I had no choice. Maybe you were right. Maybe the slow death is worse than the fast one. Maybe none of these men are good. Maybe a world in which they came to us is a world that we cannot endure. But endure we must.
Father, you are tired.
Do not die for pride, my son. We have suffered too much in this trick. The earth, the water, they have no pride. They endure, and we must endure. My only boy, my precious boy, do not mistake my strength for weakness. As your chief, I implore you.
Your words mean nothing to me, Father.
Don't.
Run with me! Now!
Stop. Please. Stop. Please, Mr. Morgan. After you helped me after we spoke, this is just a trap. My son, my people, will all die.
You help this fellow, Arthur?
Please.
What of it?
What else you been doing behind Dutch's back?
What?
The wars are over. We have lost. These young men will be annihilated. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Charles, who else will come with me?
Oh, I'll ride, Arthur.
Who knows what other secrets I'll learn about.
Who else?
I will.
And me. Me too.
Ach, and me. I guess.
All right, let's ride out. What else have you been doing behind my back, Arthur?
I was trying to stop this mess from getting any worse. Maybe that didn't work.
Why the hell would they attack the oil fields?
What do you mean? It's perfect.
This was your idea?
Partly. The army, the government, the industrialists. They've taken everything from these people. Wouldn't you want to fight back?
You've handed them a death sentence.
Just like John if we hadn't got him out of that prison.
Hey, show some goddamn respect.
You'll know when I ain't showing respect, Bill.
I had a plan. I still have a plan!
What plan? What goddamn plan, Dutch? Tahiti? Pimbuktu?
That's enough! What's wrong with you all? What happened to loyalty?
Yeah, what did?
Thank you, Javier. Bill, right now, it doesn't matter how we got here. These men need our help! I have a plan! This is the plan! So either stick with me or cut loose! Because I am tired of this constant descent! Long tired of it! Now come on!
You done good, girl.
Look up ahead. It's one of them. Are you all right, son?
Eagle flies. He needs help. They all need help.
Quick. Somebody help him.
No. No. Go. Please hurry. I'll be...
Come on! Yeehaw!
Thank you.
massacre.
We gotta help these men.
Can anyone see eagle flies?
There. Going across the walkway.
Got what you wanted, Dutch.
You coming, Arthur?
I'm gonna try and save him. This fight is unwinnable. You go and distract them and let me get to him.
Have it your way. The rest of you, ride with me. Let's meet up at the factory. Let's ride! Yeah!
Go with him. Try and help there. I'm better off alone.
We're riding with you.
Come on, then. Yeah!
Let's ride!
Where are my men?
We saw some fighting by the factory. That's where Dutch is gone.
Let's go, quick!
Any men we see, we must save them.
Let's find the others. We need to get to the factory building.
Where's Colonel Favors? Send him out here.
Call yourself soldier?
You bastards! This regiment is a joke.
Oh, shit, this whole place is gonna go up.
Out of the train.
You would have fight. This is it.
building!
Take him down!
Kill all these sons of bitches!
I don't see none of them standing no more.
So good of you to join us. Hello, son.
Hey.
Saved your life.
He did.
Hey, you're quite the hero, Arthur, ain't you?
Just a regular good guy, same as always.
What is it with you, Arthur? What is it?
I don't get you. Don't get you no more.
Oh, the doubting. The doubting. Come on, get him out of here. All of you. Come on. Let's go finish things.
Finish what?
Oh, the doubts. You know why I wanted them to attack this place?
I have no idea.
Javier, you get them and you go.
Until I find all my men. I'm not leaving.
As you wish. Rest of you, get out of here.
I'm staying with you.
We're getting our ticket out of here.
We need to find the office.
It's upstairs, on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
Come on, son.
What are we looking for?
Money, you fool. The money. There's state bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention. Old Cornwall had a deal with the state. He was being paid to develop the region. Against the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians. Anyway.
So we get it, and we're done? We're almost free?
Yes. If we're right. We've had tough times. The toughest of times. But come on. Don't doubt me no more. Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
I know. I've been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door.
I got some cash. Not much.
I got him. This is it. State bonds.
How much?
It's a few $1,000 worth, maybe more. Oh, we are nearly there. Arthur, we're nearly there. Mr. Morgan, let's go home. Let's get out of here, Arthur. Did you hear that?
Gentlemen, we're here for you.
Your friend?
Get in there. Shoot him. Find him. Now. Come on.
Come on, Arthur. We have got to get out of here.
You have to
cover me, Arthur.
Two dead, folks. You silly fool! Come on!
You saved my life more than once. To give mine for yours, it's as it should be.
Come on!
We need to go.
You. You ran away.
Oh, I did no such thing. Don't be a fool. They could be back here any minute. We did it, gentlemen. Well, we got some money. And with the train job, well, we got a whole lot of money. Come on. Everything is coming together exactly as I planned.
I've got to take the boy to his father.
As you wish. Usually is nowadays.
Sure.
Come on. We got to get back to camp and prepare. Let's ride.
I'll be back when I can.
I'll stay with you.
And me, of course.
And so will I.
No, get out of here. Please. This ain't gonna be nothing nice.
Be safe, Arthur.
All right, come on. Let's get him to Wapiti as fast as we can. Hold on, my friend.
Our men. We must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this. About all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You know, Dutch
is...
I guess my thinking is he used you. He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
We're grown men. Nobody made us do anything.
Maybe I'm talking for my people as much as for yours. We saw he turned crazy and... we couldn't believe it, and we followed him anyway. Things should never have gone this far.
You've seen the situation on the reservation. Better to die fighting than sick and weak.
Maybe, but you... your people deserve better. You okay, Charles?
Not really. All this death, and for what? Just so we can have enough money to be able to run away from what we've done?
There used to be some reason to it. Lines that couldn't be crossed. We even helped some folk. Those lines have been gone for some time now.
The time has come for us to draw our own lines, Arthur. Hey, wait up!
What was I talking about? Decide where we go from here.
I swear, back there, Dutch just stood and watched. If it wasn't for Eagle Flies, I'd be...
I know. I feel like he's descended into the kind of man he told us never to be.
Maybe. He's just become more who he really is. I don't know anymore. I just feel like a fool.
That money, those bonds, whatever it is, I don't want a cent. There's too much blood on it.
Let's just get this boy to his father.
This eagle flies.
Yasha, it's the chief's son.
I think he's been shot.
Oh no, he is wounded.
Bring him to me. My son.
I
must move. And fast. I'll stay and help them.
Yeah, I'll stay too.
No, my friend. You have others who need you. Good people. I'm sorry, but we must pack and move.
Please, drink. Drink this. Rest a minute. Wenn ich besser Englisch könnte. Sie haben uns gerettet, als wir wirklich Hilfe brauchten. Und jetzt können wir sie nicht retten. Aber...
Hello, sir.
here, Biggie Piggie.
He's hit the snare.
Who are those two creepy fellas over with Micah?
Two guns he knows.
What the hell are they doing here?
I have no idea.
Arthur, I'm real scared. This ain't good.
You're gonna be okay, but be ready. Just be ready.
I understand.
Well, at least you ain't run off.
What you talking about?
Pearson left. Old uncle. The traitors. Both gone at dawn. They said to young Tilly they were running to save themselves. I think Mary Beth left as well.
So it goes.
They are goddamn cowards, Arthur. Cowards. Of all the time we spent to run off.
Well, I guess they don't want to die, Dutch.
Ain't nobody gonna... And this is a tough time, and you ain't doing too well, but we, our community, we will survive. They will not crush us.
I hope so, but if we let Jack and the women free, well then
there
maybe
ain't
we
no
can...
freedom for no one in this country no more, Arthur. One more big score, we got enough money to leave. All this turmoil has the army and Pinkerton spinning. We take a boat and slip away.
I don't know what you're saying, Dutch, but it seems like I've heard it all before.
Just one more.
That's always a goddamn train.
Arthur! This is different. We know this is full of cash. Army payroll, money and supplies to repair the bridge that you blew. This is all going to plan. We rob Uncle Sam and we leave. The poetry of it all. What do you think?
It sounds wonderful. Hell, I ain't got much to lose, but you gotta do what's right and cut some loose. John and his family, I'm afraid I have to insist. I mean, we gotta let him go, because if the Pinkertons come through again, they will kill everyone.
John? Insist?
Yeah. Insist.
Of course, pal. Whatever you think is best, I will see to it. Huh? Now, are we gonna rob a train?
Sure.
We will survive. We will flourish.
We have work to do, my friends. Let's go. Come on. We are gonna borrow a little money from old Uncle Sam and be out of his hair once and for all.
He insists upon it. Insists.
Let's ride out, gentlemen. Yeah. Let's go! Yeah!
Okay, let's pick up the pace. Train is due in Saint Denis in an hour.
We're robbing a train in the middle of a city?
No. It's going to stop there, take on mail and water, let off some boys heading home on leave, and then it heads out.
They know the bridge is gone, Black Lung. There'll be a patrol past Annisburg, waiting down by the river to collect the money.
We sneak on quietly, and then we got a short time to stop the train before it reaches the patrol.
John, you go get that dynamite. We'll meet back up outside of Saint Denis.
I'll go with him.
As you wish.
Come on. It's this way. I hid the wagon down here after we blew the bridge.
This is... Goddamn group of us to be riding back into Saint Denis.
Yeah, I heard the Pinkertons have pretty much taken over Van Horn. Moved a whole heap of men in there. Things are closing in fast.
Shit.
Should be just through these trees. There it is. I'll get the dynamite.
No, I can do it.
You sure?
I'm fine.
Okay, it's in the back.
Got it.
All right, let's get this done. No point in putting this off any longer. You think this is gonna work?
Who knows? I don't trust nothing no more. That mess in the oil factory? I swear he looked me in the eye and walked away.
Like with me in the bank. But listen, Abigail just told me the money, it's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah, so much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Okay, well, let's get through this job and make a plan. Get the money and get the hell out of here. You, Abigail, and Jack go live your life.
And you?
I reckon head out west, someplace dry. See if I can shake this goddamn cough. But first, we got one last train, John.
One last train.
Yeah. Then off we go.
we go indeed.
One last time, gentlemen. I got us a river boat. We'll head up to New York or Chicago and get a real boat from there out to the tropics.
So long as it isn't Guerma.
Oh, it'll be paradise, son.
It's all coming together, Dutch. Just like we planned.
Is that okay with you, John? Arthur? Or do you insist on something different?
Sounds about as good now as every time I heard it before.
Oh, Abigail must be real excited. All packed up like she is. I could just see her in the little grass skirt.
Don't talk to me, you son of a bitch.
Boys, boys, okay now, let's keep it down. We don't want to draw attention to ourselves going through here. Nice and easy through town, fellas.
Ah, Saint-Denis. It's good to be back. Happy memories, huh, John?
Will you shut up, Macker?
That's enough. Quiet, all of you. Not much further now.
Sadie, you board halfway along. John, you and Arthur are gonna board at the back. Rest of you, follow Mike and I, and join once they stop the train.
Here she comes.
Should I just sneak on now?
Everybody mount up!
We're still going through with this?
Of course we are!
Come on, Arthur! We gotta get on that train!
You done good, girl.
Who knows if this was their goddamn plan all along?
just like the old days, huh?
This don't feel nothing like the old days.
It's on fire! Come on! We can't get through the smoke!
Come on, jump.
Let's go!
Jump!
Come on! Get going, Bill!
All right, let's get back on there.
Get back on! Jump!
Uncouple that gas before it blows us all up!
Load it!
In the gun, Arthur!
Sure.
Get off the gun! We need to go for the money! Come on! The money should be in the front carriage!
Hey, quick! Let's blow a hole!
Alright, guess I better blow this thing.
Thank you.
something.
We got something! Catch!
Yeah.
Wait, there's more!
Morgan! The driver's dead! This thing ain't stopping! We got to get off!
Okay then! Let's go!
Let's move.
Where's John?
I tried.
He didn't make it. That patrol killed him. We had to run.
Come on, let's go. Before another patrol turns up.
That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about. Woo!
They came and took Abigail. I saved Jack. We hid, but they took Abigail.
Who did?
Agent Milton and his men took her to Van Horn to be put on a boat and tried for murder.
I am sorry to hear that.
We gotta let her go. John's, well, sorry, son. Without John, she's just bait. We got a bunch of money, Dutch. She's just a girl. They won't do nothing to her.
But
me and the boys know.
Yep.
We need to keep riding on this one, Dutch. You know it. Every man here knows
it.
So
we just gonna let the boy be made an orphan?
It ain't like that.
What is it like?
I wanna live, cowpoke. I still got the choice. Dutch, it's just a girl.
You're right.
Dutch, Micah. It pains me to say it, Arthur. But he's right.
Dutch!
Come on, boys.
Yeah!
Goddamn years.
Come on, Arthur. Let's go get her. You and me is all we need.
Miss Tilly. Here. Take this. You take this money, too. Take Jack, and you wait at Copperhead Landing for Abigail and Mrs. Adler.
Thank you, Arthur.
Just get out of here and go live your life. This is done.
All right, Arthur. I'll miss...
Nah, don't start with all that. Jack, come here. Be brave, son. I'm gonna go get your mama.
Mrs. Adler! Ride with me!
If they're putting her on a boat, they'll probably dock at the north end of town. So I reckon we should go in the other way.
Sure, I guess. I don't know. God, those goddamn bastards.
Look, just follow me, okay? We're gonna get this done, Arthur.
All them years.
It's gonna be all right. We're gonna get Abigail out.
Of course we are. Because we don't leave our own behind. That's what Dutch taught us.
Well, seems his mind got changed on that idea.
I remember one time, years ago, he let fly at me for robbing this house, saying that man was too poor. Now, taking from him was no different from the system we was fighting against. Now, he don't care who dies, so long as he and Micah get rich off of it.
Micah's a goddamn sickness.
But... John said, Abigail knows where the money's hidden. If we can get to her in time, we might be able to get to it before they do.
Let's just get her out first.
Hosea,
Mac, Davey, Jenny, Sean, Lenny. Now, John, we have to put an end to this. And Eagle Flies, another angry young fool he used, just like he did with the rest of us.
Like I said, Arthur, we don't need them. We're gonna make this right. Me and you together. What's left of it. Now, come on. Ditch the horses and come up with a plan. How you feeling?
I'm okay.
I think you should cover me and I'll go in there and get her. Because you're the better shot, I mean.
That ain't what you mean. I can still fight.
I know, Arthur, but just do it my way, honey. It's for the best. Get up someplace high, like the lighthouse or something. And cover me. Please.
Okay.
Get.
Keep moving. Shit. Okay, Mr. Milton. I guess we're gonna have to talk this out like
gentlemen.
Take him down!
Calm down, Mr. Morgan. That's quite a cough.
Sure. Tuberculosis. I'll be dead soon. And you with me, Mr. Milton.
You'll be dead, sure. But I'm gonna be just fine. We offered you a deal, Mr. Morgan. You should have taken it.
I'm a fool, Mr. Milton.
Not all you boys have quite so many scruples. Old Micah Bell?
Micah? You mean Molly?
Molly O'Shea? Sweated her a couple of times, never talked a word, had to let her go. Micah Bell. We picked him up when you boys came back from the Caribbean. And he's been a good boy ever since.
Okay. Okay.
Using your strength, Mr. Morgan.
You're still a yapping dog, Mr. Milton.
Horrible man. Now come on, both of you.
Find the horses. We need to get the hell out of here.
What happened to Jack? Where is he?
He's fine. Billy's got it.
Oh, thank God.
Abigail, you ride mine. Get on, Arthur. Get on. You'll be okay. Ahead of us on the left!
You call yourself men, you pathetic sons of bitches!
You see those on our right?
I want that bastard.
You think you can outrun us?
You all right, Abigail?
I think so.
Come on, we'll slip him behind.
Yeah, finish him.
Someone killed him.
More on the right, Arthur.
You can all go to hell.
More of them. Go left, Abigail.
You're mine now. Let him go. Get him away. Take that bastard down.
Shoot the horses!
You still okay there, Abigail?
I'm good.
You're a dead man. Who the hell do you think you are? They're getting away. Give it some steam.
Give it up. It's over.
Bastards grabbed me outside camp. I was with Tilly and Jack. It happened so fast, I couldn't do anything.
It's all right. Jack and Tilly.
Ladies, I'm fine. Hold up a moment.
Arthur, there's no time.
There's time.
What happened to John? Where's John?
I don't...
Arthur.
What? He got killed or he got captured.
No.
I'm really sorry.
No!
Abigail, I was on the train and I didn't see it.
No!
Listen. We got Jack. He's safe. Mrs. Adler will take you to him. But, John, I want you to know this. He loved you. He loved you and Jack, he did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. Now, you gotta go get that boy. Come on, get out of here.
What? Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat before I get much sicker.
No, Arthur.
Don't you owe Arthur me. Neither of you two. Not now. You both know.
I gotta go settle some things. For me, no one else. You go get that boy. There'll be time for sorrow later.
If you're headed back there, Arthur, take this. I don't need it anymore.
What's that?
There's a chest in them caves, in the back to the left, hidden under a wagon. Dutch's chest. All our money. I know John told you I knew where it was.
Abigail Roberts.
Always was a good thief.
That you was. Go on, get out of here.
The many miles we walk, the many things we learn, the building of a shrine, only just to burn. That's the way. That's the way it is.
We are not criminals. We are outlaws.
I see clearly that your world is not a world from which one can escape.
Please, I have a family, sir. Please.
You can't exactly beat it out of them now, can you?
There ain't nothing left, mister.
There's a big picture here, Arthur.
Trust me.
My pa used to say you stare into the fire long enough, you can see the whole world pass by.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Hurry, we ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Micah. We all need to have a little chat.
Blacklung, you're back. Hooray.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. All of you. Seems old Micah was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, cowpoke?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch. Think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Blacklung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No, it damn well doesn't.
Dutch, think.
Dutch, be practical now.
Dutch!
John?
You left me! You left me to die! My boy. I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't... You! I didn't have a choice. Left me!
All of you, you pick your side now because this is over. Oh, them years, Dutch. For this snake.
Oh, be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No, you be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your gun.
There's Pinkertons coming fast.
Now! Who amongst you is with me? And who is betraying me?
Well, I'm here.
Think for yourself. He's lying. He's lying.
Put your guns down!
God damn it! Move!
You ready, John?
Yeah. Everyone get down! Keep going! Those bastards left me for dead!
Seems that's what they do now!
I see them! Over here!
Let's go, Arthur! Push!
Micah was the rat, John! Milton told me!
We should have killed him months ago!
Hey! Hold it right there!
Come on, Arthur! With me!
Stop where you are and put your guns on the ground!
You get
Are you all right, Arthur?
I'm with you. Keep going!
Come on, catch up with us!
Arthur, you go up first!
I want them out of there now! Dead or alive!
Abigail's safe. So's Jack.
Where are they?
It was Sadie at Copperhead Landing.
Thank you, brother.
I want you to not look back. Like I said.
Gotta go! Come on, run!
Yeah.
Pinkerton's in the trees ahead! Look out! There's an army of these sons of bitches! Go on!
Drop them!
Christ alive!
That's far enough! Dismount and put your head!
They're blocking the road! This way! Come on, Arthur! Yeah, yeah! On the left, Arthur! They'll keep Dutch busy!
You're good!
Shit! They're everywhere! This way! Yeah.
Oh.
go.
Give me a second.
Come on. Push, Arthur.
Thank you.
Arthur! Come on, Arthur. Let's go.
Well, what about the money? Abigail gave me the key.
I head down there, I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but...
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family.
I'll see you around, John Marston.
Be safe.
Dutch. Mike. Come and get me, you bastard. Dutch! Mike! Come and get me, you bastard! You dirty rat!
the money, B.
Sure. I figured that you and I...
That all you got?
You weak fool. I've waited a long time to kill you.
Oh, I know. You goddamn snake.
Snake! Okay, and you're a vulture. Robin Dutch, after all he's done for you.
You ain't no man.
Oh, still got some fight in you, huh?
It's easy when I'm fighting a coward.
That's all you got, Black Lung? You failed! I'm gonna slice you up! Get greedy, did you, Black Lung? Oh, I knew you wanted the money as much as any of us.
I also wanted you, you rat, dead!
Greedy snakes always get killed first.
Why are you still alive?
Still making it? Oh, shit. Look what I got and done. Looks like you lost, Black Lung.
I didn't lose.
That winning?
I stopped you. And I told everyone you were a rat. That's winning enough for me.
Mine!
Oh, Arthur. You damn fools.
I told you, Dutch, that he'd come back here to rob us. Like I said he would.
I came to take what's mine. You rat.
I ain't no rat, Black Lung.
Ah, Micah. You're the rat. Not Molly Dutch. It's him. Him! Kill him! Not Molly. Not Miss Grimshaw. Not even Cole.
You're dying, Black Lung. And you've gone crazy.
Let him damn us all, Dutch.
Come on, Dutch. You gotta go. Dutch. Let's go. I'd never... Dutch! Well... I must say, Arthur, it's been a lot of fun.
May I
close. Too close. We brought that trouble on ourselves.
By we, you mean me.
The one me who went and shot him.
Seemed like he deserved shooting.
I'm sure he did, but I've been thinking, ain't it about time you stop being the man making them decisions?
I'm trying.
Are you?
I think so.
I gotta find someplace to lay low. Keep quiet.
Maybe Dutch was right. Maybe we should've just gone to Tahiti.
Is that it with you? Tahiti or killing? Come on, John. Please, try.
Try what?
We gotta live somewhere for more than just a few weeks.
Okay. Let's see what we can find in Strawberry. What do you know about Strawberry?
I know they like good, honest, hard-working men a whole lot more than angry killers. So make yourself good and honest.
I am always honest. Maybe not always good, but I'm always honest.
My whole life I've been surrounded by fools with moral codes. Here's a moral code. Look out for folks. Stop trying to act like some hero in a book.
What do you know about heroes and books?
My reading's getting pretty good.
Well, read different books, then.
The books is Jack's. And, well, maybe he's doing most of the reading, but still.
You're a bad influence on your mother, boy. Boy?
Sorry, sir. What was that?
I said you're a bad influence on your mother. With your books.
Which books was that?
You know, that dime novel, Boy Calloway and the Men from the Moon, or whatever it was.
I'll do my best to find better reading material, Pop.
That what you like, then? Western tales? Boy.
What's that, sir?
Do you enjoy tales of the Wild West?
Not so much. Anymore. I've been reading about knights. You know, of the Round Table.
The King. What's his name?
There's King Arthur. And there's Sir Lancelot. And the Lady Guinevere. And a whole lot of others.
Those names.
I kind of like them.
You know what? So do I.
That sign says Strawberry, don't it? I got a good feeling about this place. Been a long time. Why don't you pull up just here?
I'm gonna go see what kind of good, honest work I can find. Grave digging or polishing some rich fella's boots or some such.
Me too. See if me and the boy can find some laundry work or something.
Help you, son?
I'm hoping I can help you. I saw the help wanted sign outside.
Sure, but you're a bit old to be stacking groceries and running errands, ain't you, son?
Well, I ain't too proud to do nothing. As long as it's honest and it pays.
Time's hard, Mr.
Milton. Jim Milton. Yeah, my wife and I and our boy, we was robbed a few days ago. Lucky to get out with our lives, we was. Now, we need money.
There's bad folk out there.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Got a wagon by any chance?
Sure.
Well, then maybe you could run some goods up to Pronghorn Ranch for me. You know, head west past Owingila, then follow the road north, leads right there.
I don't know where that is, but I'm sure I can find it. I can leave right now if you'd like.
It's Getty's place. Fine fella. Where's the wagon?
It's just outside. I should go tell my wife, and then I can come back and get loaded.
Well, my boys can load you up while you go find your wife.
Okay.
Thank you, Doctor. Hey, how you getting on?
I found some work.
Me too.
Delivering goods out to some ranch.
Cleaning a doctor's surgery.
Fine living.
It is, John. Oh, it is. This is the way to it.
I'll take your word on that. Well, what do you suggest now?
I'll stay here. Get on with the work. You deliver them goods and then collect me.
Okay.
And John, I love you. Don't you forget that. Not ever now.
I won't. Mister?
Load her up pretty good, Milton.
Good.
You ride slow now. Geddes don't want his goods damaged.
Of course.
How you doing, friend?
West past Owen Gila, then follow the road north. Okay.
Can't you leave a poor woman be?
Hi, miss.
Must be nice. past it, and north.
Go north. Must be it. Whoa, now. Mr. Geddes?
No, sir. I'm Mr. Dickens, his overseer.
Jim Milton. I'm delivering some supplies from the store in Strawberry.
Okay.
This is quite a place.
Yes, it's beautiful. Oh.
They send everything?
Yeah, I think so.
So, partner, your boss, he looking for hands?
Why? You looking for work?
Yeah. My wife, we was in business with her family and turned sour. It's a long story.
Yeah, I don't know. Married hands. It's a lot of trouble.
I'm a good worker. My wife, Agatha, even our boy, Lancelot. We'll all work.
Big man around, boy? Get the hell out of here. Now, that ain't very neighborly. And threatening us is neighborly. Hey. Mind if I enjoy one of these apples? Put that down. Delicious. Oh. When's boss man gonna sell this place, boy?
I don't think there's any plans for that.
You boys want a drink? It's some fine scotch whiskey.
Put that down. Put that down. Oh.
These supplies for the season.
Get off the farm.
Come on. We know when we're not wanted.
Get down from there.
Bye, bud.
Come back here!
You can use that horn. And don't get yourself hurt. Or hurt them for that matter.
Hey! Hey! That's my damn wagon!
All right! Oh, shit!
This one's got a stone in his boot.
Thank you. Milton, isn't it? Those boys are out of Laramie, work for Mr. Abel. Thank you.
Don't mention it. Listen, I ain't looking for no charity or nothing, but I was serious. You got work? We'll work. I can do anything. We got robbed ourselves a few days back.
We ain't got married hands here. You're married.
Work harder than any one of them. I'm real honest, and my wife, even though she's got fancy thoughts, she'll work.
Seem kind of desperate. What trouble you in?
No trouble, sir. Aside from her brother. He tricked us and robbed her of her inheritance. We're good people. We'll work. Even Lancelot.
What does Mr. Geddes need with a boy? Just another mouth to feed.
Just please give us a chance. I can handle myself okay. You know that already.
Yeah. Makes me wonder just who would have robbed you. But we'll give you a chance. I'll let Mr. Geddes know when him and his wife return tomorrow.
Thank you, Mr. Dickens. I'll go get my wife.
No, you stay here. It's getting late. We'll go get her in Strawberry. We'll bring her here tomorrow. We need you around in case any more of them Laramie boys turns up. There's a little cabin out yonder past the ranch house. Things work out, y'all can stay there.
Thank you. You'll not regret this.
Yep. Go get yourself settled. We'll have work for you tomorrow when Mr. Geddes returns.